Hi everyone, this is Rashwardhan and you are watching another upcoming channel, and today we are going to add comment functionality to our blog post website. So let's get started. And if you have not yet subscribed, hit the subscribe button and also hit the notification bell icon so you don't miss any of our upcoming videos. So here I am on my Visual Studio Code. I'll just open my models.py file. And inside models.py file, we will create a new model, say class comment, that will inherit from models.model, and we have email of the user who is writing the email. So we will say email equals to models.email field. Email field. We have the name of the user, so we'll say name is models.character field with the max length of 50. We have body of the comment that is equals to models.text field, and we have the post that should be a foreign key to the post, because a user is writing a comment on a post that is another model, right? That is an object of another model. So we will create a foreign key relationship with this model, and the created that is equals to models.dateTime field, and we have to auto add now. Yeah, that's true. And here in post we'll say models dot foreign key with post. So we'll say post, and on delete we will provide models dot cascade, and related name as comments. Okay, save this one. Now let's understand why I have provided foreign key. See, I'll just take you to one note and I'll just write something. Say here user 1 have written a comment C1 on post P1, right? User 2 is going to write comment C2 on post P1. User 3 is going to write comment C3 on post P1. What does it mean? It means we have one post, and this post have three different comments, that is C1, C2 and C3, right? But is it possible to have one comment, that means C1, is shared among three different posts? Yes, user can write same post, but is this same post, that means this same comment, should be shared by all the posts? Is it possible? No. So it's one to many relationship, right? That's why we have created foreign key relationship. Now we will get inside admin.py file, and we will say class comment admin that will inherit from admin.modelAdmin, and we have list display with name post email. And we can also add one more feature, actually one more column, that is active is models dot boolean field, and this will be just whether this comment is active or not. So we will just add a boolean field, and we also define the string. So we will say def str self, and we will return comment from name on this on post. Okay, save this, get inside admin.py file and add one more thing, active, right? We also add date hierarchy that is equals to created. Okay, save this one. And now I will just make migration. So I'll say python manage.py make migrations. Python manage.py migrate. Done. Now I'll run the server. Python manage.py run server. Done. Copy this. Control C, Control V. Go to slash list. Why list? We have to go to admin. So we'll go to admin. We'll log in. And we don't have comment. Why we don't have comment? Because we have not registered it. So we'll say admin.register. And what we need to register? We need to register comment. So we will say comment. Save. Get back here. Refresh. We have comments. And now you can see we have our model ready where we can store the comments. But there is a question. How we are going to do that? For that, I'll show you in the next lecture. But let's add a comment to test whether everything is working fine or not. So I will say pappu@tappu.com, and in the name I will say pappu bhaiya, and in the body say good post. Which post we have to add? This is a title, or let's add this is a title 4. Whether it's active or not, we will check it later. We will just save, and we got an error saying name is not defined. It says from where name is not defined inside our models.py file. Exactly, it's not defined. It should be self.name. It should be self.post. Save this, refresh, continue. Done. So now this is not active. We will add another comment that should be active. So we will say pappu@tappu.com, pappu bhaiya. It should be new pappu bhaiya. New pappu bhaiya. We will say very good post. Save that on this title. It's active. Save. Done. So our comment model is working fine. Right here you can see that the string method we have provided for the string version of the object is comment from the new pappu bhaiya on this is a title post. Okay. So that's all for this lecture. See you in the next one.